there, folks. Howdy there, folks. This is Davis Leong with Telus Spark coming at you straight from social isolation. Today, we are doing some Spark at home science experiments. We are going to be making a moldable plastic out of two simple ingredients, milk and vinegar. You're gonna need some milk, some plain white vinegar, your stovetop, and a pot to boil it in, and you're gonna want a strainer. Make sure when you go to do this, you have parental supervision as the milk can get very hot. So we're gonna take about a cup of milk and we're gonna put it in our pot here and bring it to steaming. So we don't quite want it to be boiling, but we want it to get real nice and hot. But we're gonna measure out about a tablespoon to 4 teaspoons worth of white vinegar. So what's happening in this experiment is milk has a protein in it called casein. And as you heat it up, that protein becomes these long strands of big molecules. And this casein protein that's found in milk is not soluble in acid. So acetic acid or vinegar is a common household acid that you probably all have at home. And what it's going to cause this milk protein to do is to precipitate out of this milk. You're gonna wanna see a little bit of steam before adding your vinegar here. See, now there's some steam starting to come off my milk, and I'm gonna wanna get to it before we start boiling here. So I'm just gonna pour this vinegar straight in, and you should see this reaction happen almost instantly. So now you're gonna stir that vinegar in, and very quickly, you can start to see curdles. You have this protein crashing out of the milk, precipitating into these large chunks. So now we've got some nice curds. We're gonna bring it over right into our strainer here. Try to get as much of those curds off the bottom of our pot. Right now, this protein is gonna be very hot. So we're gonna let it sit here for a little while before I show you how to finish it off and start making some fun shapes with it. All right, so we've waited a little bit now for our polymer to cool down, so it's safe to handle. So it's gonna be a bit wet, probably, and what you're gonna wanna do is just take a piece of paper towel, you can dab it dry, and then you're gonna just start clumping all of these little curds together. As you start handling it, it'll become a little bit more moldable, so you get some shapes. You can start shaping it into different things. My high-level sculpting skills in full display, of course. And if you just leave them out to dry, you know, on the countertop for a few days, you get a nice, hard, permanent fixture. That's how you take milk and you turn it into plastic.